I'm from the European Research Development Agency, Israeli agency, and we are here in a brokerage event with five Israeli companies looking for a partner for the next joint call with Trento, which is about to publish next week and will end in January. We are very focused here to find partners in the fields of web conferences, web services, components, biophotonics, and medical devices. Those companies are here exactly for this point.
This call and the partnership with the Israeli company is very important, and we hope that this fruitful conversation between this company is going to bring more and more relationship and more product development in this field, but also the other field of Trentino.
We are open to get more suggestions for more topics and more Italian companies looking for industrial partner in Israel who is looking to submit a proposal for this call. Also, we are open to other ways of collaboration with Trentino in the fields of the European Eureka clusters and the European framework program. This specific event is just a start of collaboration of many years we are about to have with the region of Trentino. And I hope that those specific proposals that will be submitted in this bilateral call will lead to a more successful collaboration and project, as we have already with the University of Trentino for many European projects in the last few years, and with other Italian partners, as Italy is the second most important R&D partner for Israel in the entire world.